Textile strikes at Saylesville, Rhode Island were no picnic either. Strikers battled with a barrage of stones and bricks, and state troopers replied with tear gas.